So in the question number 14 of category 3, we have to solve the equation x raised to 7 plus x raised to 4 plus x cube plus 1 equals to 0. So इस इक्वेशन में अगर यहाँ इस पार्ट में मैं x raised to 4 कॉमन लूँ, so ब्रैकेट में मुझे मिलेगा x cube plus 1 and then x cube plus 1, so equals to 0. This can also be written as x cube plus 1 into x raised to 4 plus 1 equals to 0. And this implies that either x cube plus 1 equals to 0 or x raised to 4 plus 1 equals to 0, okay? So, question number 13 में हमने x raised to 4 plus 1 equals to 0 इसे solve किया था, ठीक है? So, आप question number 14 देखिए, sorry, 13 में, question number 13 में हमने x raised to 4 plus 1 equals to solve किया था, तो question number 13 में आप इसके solution को देखिए कि x raised to 4 के, x raised to 4 equals to minus 1 के क्या-क्या roots है, ठीक है? यहाँ पे हम x cube plus 1 equals to 0 को solve करेंगे, so x cube equals to minus 1, ठीक है? इस particular equation से, so this implies that x equals to minus 1 raised to 1 by 3 and this implies that x equals to now minus 1 can be written as cos pi plus I sine pi raised to 1 by 3. So, ab main ise generalize karunga by adding 2 pi ke 2 angle pi. So, I will get cos of pi plus 2 pi k plus I times sine of pi plus 2 pi k raised to 1 by 3. So, therefore, by De Morgan's theorem, I can multiply 1 by 3 with angle pi plus 2 pi k. So, I will get cos of pi into the bracket 1 plus 2 k divided by 3 plus I into sine of pi into 1 plus 2 k divided by 3. Okay. So, let this is equals to x k. So, yahan pe k ki value kya kya hogi? K will vary from 0 to 2 because yahan pe power mein kya hai 3. So, k will vary from 0 to 1 less than 3. Okay. That is 2. So, for k equals to 0, x naught equals to, यहाँ पे अगर मैं k 0 put करूँ, तो x naught मुझे मिलेगा first root cos of pi by 3 plus I sine pi by 3, which is equals to 1 by 2 plus I times root 3 by 2. Then k equals to 1 के लिए मुझे x 1 मिलेगा, यहाँ पे अगर मैं 1 put करूँ, संसर मुझे मिलेगा cos of 2 plus 1 that is 3 and cos 3 pi by 3 तो 3 3 cancel हो जाएगा, answer मिलेगा cos pi plus I sine pi which is equals to minus 1 and then k equals to 2 के लिए x 2 मुझे मिलेगा 2 to the 4 plus 1 5 cos of 5 pi by 3 plus I times sine 5 pi by 3. Now 5 pi by 3 can be written as 6 pi minus pi by 3. यहाँ पर जो भी value है denominator में उसके multiple में आप numerator को लिखिए, ठीक है? तो 5 pi का closest multiple of 3 में क्या रहेगा? 6 pi, तो 6 pi minus pi by 3. So this can be written as आप 3 को आप 6 pi को दीजिए और 3 को pi को दीजिए, then it will be equal. So it so यहाँ पर मुझे मिलेगा, यहाँ पे 3 को मैंने 6 pi को दिया तो मुझे मिलेगा 2 pi and then 3 को मैं pi को दूंगा तो मुझे मिलेगा pi by 3. Okay? So 5 pi by 3 is equals to 2 pi minus pi by 3. So cos of 2 pi minus pi by 3 क्या होगा? Cos pi by 3. And then sine of 2 pi minus pi by 3 क्या होगा? Minus sine of pi by 3. Okay? And this is equals to now cos pi by 3 is half, sin pi by 3 is root 3 by 2. So, ye the 3 roots from the equation x cube equals to minus 1. Aur x raised to 4 equals to minus 1 ke jo solution the, question number 13 se aap dekhiye, to total kitne roots mujhe mile? 7. Aur is polynomial ki highest degree kitni hai? 7. Okay. So, let's see the question number 15.